Hello guys, in today's video I'm gonna be opening my rank 5 Foot Champs reward alongside an 85x30 and I believe an 84x30 as well, but we will need to double check it. But of course, before we move on over to the packs, we do have 4 player picks here. We have 2 84 pluses and 2 91 plus team of the seasons, and here in the 84 pluses, let's see whether we can get a shapeshifter here early on. No, we don't, but we do get 88 Marquinhos. And by the way, in case you missed the last video, we used a full League NOS squad and we essentially completed the Power Shot challenge where we had to win a game of Foot Champs while using Power Shots only. Link will be down in the description. And let's move on over to the second player pick, where unfortunately we do get it to 84s. We are gonna take Trippier here. And now we have the two big boy player picks. I mean, we are all hoping for an ultimate team of the season, so let's see whether we can get one. No, we don't, but we do get the Bruno Guimarães, who is the highest rated, and he is gonna be our choice. So 93 to start off, that's nice. But let's see whether we can get Neymar here. Come on, EA, please be somebody big. Okay, so nobody big really. We are going to take here Zinchenko for the rating. Okay, so these are essentially all the player picks done. Now let's move on over to the packs. So here are all the packs that I have saved up throughout the week. They are 21 in total and they are essentially all 83 plus and above. Obviously we have a few 83 pluses here, 84, 85 pluses, and we do have our Foot Champs rewards. And you know what? We're gonna start first with the tradable Foot Champs rewards, and let's start out first with the 50k pack here. No shapeshifter. We do get a Italian. Oh, that's Benucci, and 84, maybe not the greatest. So let me sort out this pack here and let's move on over to the next one. So we're moving over to the ultimate pack and let's see from this one whether we can get a shapeshifter. No, we don't. We do get a gold player, but I do think that shapeshifters are after gold players. But 85 at the front, I doubt that there's going to be anybody really that good. Let's take a look just in case. It would have been at the front, I believe, if it was a shapeshifter. But yeah, nobody that decent. Again, the ultimate pack is pretty disappointing. So yet again, let me sort out the pack and I'll be back with the next one. So now that we're done with the tradable packs, we are going to move on over to the 83 pluses. And let's start out first with the 83x2. And we get a good player, again, a real good player. Is it at least a walkout? Belgium, left wing, okay, that's Eden Hazard. Okay, so second, 83x2. Let's see whether we can do better. Can we do a walkout at least? No special card again. Ooh, okay, is that Trent? No, that's Trippier. We just got him in the player pick, and I believe that's, okay, two duplicate untradeable, so let me sort them out and I'll be back with the next pack. So now we're moving over to our 83x3s. So these have been good to us in the past. So let's see. Okay, not a special card. At least a walkout. High rating. Center defensive mid. That's Declan Rice. I don't believe we have him. But 84 at the front is not really the greatest. Again, Trippier. So, I mean, I'm going to discard him and potentially get him back so we can just move on over to the next pack, which is going to be an 83x3. So let me see, it should be here. Yep, there it is. So can we get our first walkout or at least a special card? Okay, German, Cam. Ooh, okay, we do get our first walkout, and that's Thomas Müller. I believe he's rumored to be a shapeshifter in team too, but obviously right now he's just a normal gold player. He's in Ruben Neves as well, so let's see what's the next pack that we're gonna open. So officially we are done with the 83 pluses. So now we have 84, 85, and I believe we have 86x2 as well. So let's start out first with this 84 plus player. Again, no special card, just a normal gold player. Okay, at least it's not Trippier. It is Mason Mount. So next pack that we have here is an 84x2. So come on, EA, can we get a shapeshifter? Again, no shapeshifter. I believe their pack weight was kind of decent, so I am surprised we haven't packed one just yet, but we still have quite a lot of good packs to go through. At least we're not getting that many dupes, so let's check out the next pack. Our next pack is another 84x2, so let's see whether we'll get somebody good here. Again, normal gold player at the front. Who is that? That's Zomer. So we have used Zomer, so at least again, it's not a duplicate. So here we have another 84x2. So let's see, can we get a walkout at least? Let's see the flag, Italian, goalkeeper. Ooh, Donnarumma. Okay, you know what? I will take it, considering that we have gotten only 84, 85s, and 88 is kind of good, and we do get to Luis Diaz as well. So here I believe this is the final 84 times two, so let's see whether it's going to be the best one. No shapeshifter, so that's a bit disappointing, because that's Kovacic. Yeah, it is Kovacic, so two 84s. Now we're going to move on over to 84 times three, so let's see here, EA, can we get a shapeshifter? Again, no shapeshifter, just rare gold players. Are there even in packs? I mean, we do get Thomas Müller. And by the way, since we are starting to get a bit more duplicates, so we are going to be completing the 90 plus icon player pick. I do believe I have like around an hour before it expires, so we are going to open it at the end, so make sure to watch until the end. So next pack that we're going to open is a small prime gold players pack that we did get from completing the second squad out of the icon player pick. Obviously, we're going to get back Müller first, and let's see from this tradable pack, can we get somebody good, a rare gold player yet again. We are used to seeing that. Is that Trippier again? This is maybe the third time that we have packed him. So again, let me just list all these players up and I'll be back with the next one. So now we're down to less than 10 packs. We have 9 remaining, and I believe this is the last 84 plus. So we are going to open it now. 84 times 3. Come on, EA. Again, no shapeshifter at the front. It could be at the back. Okay, who's that? That's Dybala. It is a walkout. Okay, so let's see whether there's somebody dangling around here, a shapeshifter. No, not such luck. We do get Vardy and Handanovic. Okay, so actually that's my mistake. We do have two 84 times sevens here, which are really good packs. So let's open the first one and let's see. Come on, it's about time now we get a shapeshifter. We don't in this one, for now at least. We do get Kimmich, who doesn't have a shapeshifter as well. So let's see, 89 at the front, potentially. Ooh, and there it is. We do get our first one in Eric Bailly. It's not the greatest, but you know what? We will take it, since essentially this is our first packed one. So again, let me just put this player in some kind of an SBC and I'll be right back. Okay, so this is officially now the last 84 plus pack, and it is an 84 times 7. So come on, can we get back-to-back shapeshifters, or maybe shapeshifter icon? It's not in the front for sure. Okay, that's Thomas Müller again. Again, we'll have to put him in an SBC, but let's see whether there's somebody else behind him. Okay, so no such luck here. We do have Müller, Sommer, and Bastoni to put in an SBC, and I'll be back with the next pack. Okay, so now we're down to our last 6 packs, and they are 85 and 86 pluses. So we are going to start out first with the N85 times 2. So again, no shapeshifter at the front. German, center mid, okay. That's Goretzka. I thought that was going to be Cruz, but we don't have Goretzka. At least it's not a duplicate, and we do get Patrick Schick here. And the next pack that we are going to open, I believe, is an 85 times 5. Yeah, we do have two 85 times 5 and two 85 times 10. So let's open the first 85 times 5. Come on, EA. Okay, we do get a man of the match. We haven't got one of those in a while now. Ooh, that's Gundogan from lifting the Champions League there. Okay, so let's see whether we'll get a shapeshifter as well behind him. And yes, we do. That's our second one in... is that Boris Becker? No.
It's so false. He's very bad.
Oh, that's... what? Okay, of course it's not going to be Boris Becker. It's Geraldo Becker. Okay, so we do get Trent as well. So Dybala, again, we will have to... You know what? I'll actually get him back afterwards. So we'll discard him now so we can move on over to the next 85 times 5. So let's see whether this will be better than the last one. No special card this time at the front. Ooh, that's Erling Haaland. He was an ultimate TOTS a few days back, but of course, if he was in packs as a TOTS, we weren't going to get him. Okay, so we do get two walkouts here in Robertson and Haaland as well. So let me store them in the club. We're going to discard Busquets, and let's move on over to the next pack. That is going to be an 85 times 10. So we should be getting our third shapeshifter here. So let's see. Again, a normal gold player at the front. German again. Okay, that's going to be Kimmich. We already have him, so we'll definitely have to put him in an SBC. But let's see who's behind him. And we do get our third shapeshifter and also Lini. And this 85 times 10 is actually quite nice. We only have two 85s in the pack, and we do have quite a lot of high-rated duplicates. So Let me complete now the icon player pick and I'll be back. So I'm back, guys. I just completed the icon player pick, so we're not gonna open it until the end. We're gonna open it right now. So again, without any stalling, without any reveals, let's just open the player pick and let's hope for the best. Okay, 2 foot birthdays and a trophy titan. I mean, as a Liverpool fan, we do have to take Gerrard here, so we are gonna do that. And you know what, I'm actually quite happy with it. It's the first time from an icon player pick that we don't get an L, so let's check out now the rest of the packs. So we have two packs remaining, an 85x10 and an 86x2, so let's open the 86x2 first and let's see. Again, no shapeshifter at the front. French striker. Okay, at least we get Hugo Lloris. He's not a duplicate. And let's see, next to him. Okay, next to him we get another goalkeeper and Trapp. And now let's open the 85x10. So here we have the last pack of the video, but we are going to be completing as well the 88+ hero player pick. So I'm gonna open it straight after this 85x10. So let's open it now and let's see whether we can get our last shapeshifter. Obviously, it's not gonna be at the front of the pack. We do get a goalkeeper. Okay, that's Manuel Neuer, a 90 rated keeper at the front. That's actually quite nice. And let's see. And the rest of the pack, what are we gonna get here? And oh, okay, we do get Fernando Hierro and Alvarez as well. That's actually quite nice here. Hierro does look like a usable player, and potentially we might include him in our team. We do get Kante, Trent, Gerard Moreno, but okay, this is actually quite a nice pack. So let me store them in the club. Let me put those players in the last squad of the hero player pick and I'll be right back. So I'm back, guys, with the hero player pick. So again, similar to the icon player pick, we're not going to do any stalls, any reveals. We are just going to open it and let's see whether we can get a good hero here. Okay, I almost got baited that we got Ginola there. But yeah, overall, this hero pick is a bit of an L. We are going to take Pepin for fodder.